Praise the Lord. Good morning, my YouTube family. You hear my music going? Oh, it's such a wonderful, blessed day today that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in Him. This just is a thankful, beautiful day. It's just so wonderful. I just can't do nothing but wake up excited, y'all. I'm just so excited and happy. Praise God. He woke us up this morning. Family blessed, woke up this morning. God is still in the blessing business, y'all. You just got to trust in Him and believe in Him. Regardless of who do you wrong, don't focus on how they doing you, but focus on God, because He is the one to be glad and rejoice up in Him. And you have to pray for those people, because some, they don't know no better, but you got to pray and ask God that He will open up their hearts, you know, and minds, you know. And we have to pray every day to ask the God to guard our hearts and our mind. And, you know, I'm just saying this, I'm just so thankful. I am so thankful. I am so excited. I am so happy, because God, He's good. And that's all I can say is God is good, regardless of what happened yesterday. I'm not focused on yesterday. Please don't focus on yesterday. Focus on today. Because you know that God, He made this day for us to glorify and tell Him thank you. Just love someone today. Give someone a hug today to let them know that God loves them and you love them too. And you know, I'm just so thankful, y'all. I got my cap on today. You know, I'm getting ready to do my hair. I'm going to take the cap off because I braided it up this morning. I'm ready. I'm going to be looking pretty. I'm going to fix myself up. But I just say I'm just so thankful and I'm so glad today. I'm happy every day, but today I am excited. I'm happy. God is still in the blessing business. If you got a career or something that you want to do it, learn to step out on faith. Pray about it. Don't just go with sometimes we can talk to ourselves, you know, in our mind and stuff, but pray and talk to God. And step out on your faith. If it's something that you want to do in your life, step out on faith. God said, if you make one step, I will make two. So you'll know whether it's God. Because one thing about it, God ain't going to give you something and let you be a failure. And He's going to help you. But you got to learn to be obedient to Him and take heed to His word. And you know, I'm just so thankful, so good. All my YouTube family, hello, blessed guys. Hello, blessed guys. So all my sisters and brothers in the Lord. You know, we have to love one another. We're not perfect. We're still striving to get there. We're still praying every day that God will guide us and lead us, you know, and put away all our foolish ways. Just because someone do something to you, that don't mean you turn right back around and do it to them. You know, just learn to be faithful and hold on to God. Like I said, we are not perfect. We're striving every day. We pray every day for God to help us along the way. You know, I'm just excited. I try to stay excited. I might get a little mad for a minute, but I'm going to get back up and dust myself off, and I'm going to get excited. I'm going to think about how good God is to me. You know, I'm just so thankful and just so happy today. You know, people try to make your day go upside down, but I'm so used to saying, good morning, everyone go, good morning, you know, good morning. You know, some people don't like that. I'm just going to tell you a little thing that happened this morning, which is not nothing, but you know, us, we go into the hair stores, get our little hair, you know, and stuff like that. But, you know, it's just a blessing that we are not rude like those people are. You know, I don't put nobody down, but it's good to be kind to people. You know, one thing about I learned, if you are so kind to a person, it really is hurting their feelings on the inside about how they are treating you. They feel bad about how they're treating you, but you'll never know. But when they doing you like that, continue to be kind to them. And, you know, that's just the type of person I am, kind. I'm just kind. You know, I'm happy. I try to be kind as I can be, you know. But I just want to tell you guys, good morning. Be kind to someone. Give somebody a hug. Love somebody to death. Tell somebody that you love them. Give them some depth if you don't want to give them a hug. Something. Just show somebody. Show some love towards people. Even the people that's mean to you. You know, when they mean to you, just show love anyway. Because really, when they are doing it to you, being mean to you, and you being kind to them, it's really eating them up on the inside. You know. Just don't be a partaker in no mess. Just don't do that. Because that ain't how God wants us to be, and that ain't how he created us to be. He created us to love one another and be kind to one another, regardless of what the situation may be or how it may seem. Just carry your day out through being blessed. Get your blessing. Don't let the devil take it. Get your blessing. And learn to step out on faith. If it's something that you like doing, do it. Do it. Just go ahead and do it. Look, I got this YouTube channel. And guess what? I don't hardly have no subscribers, guys. Hardly no. But you know what? I'm still excited about the whole situation. Because I know that God is going to bless me. And he keeping me. He's going to motivate me and help me to grow. And before I know it, I had scribes like, ooh, look at God. That's what I'm saying. Ooh, look at God. Not look at me, but ooh, look at God. Look how God blessing. God is in the blessing business. And I'm not going to give up on God. Why? He blesses me every day. I'm going to tell you how he blessed me every day, guys. Because he wake me up in the morning. Every activity of my limbs are working. I'm able to tell God, thank you in the morning. My family is still breathing breath into their body. And they woke up and everything was at peace this morning. I'm in my home with my other family. Hey, praise God. Thank you, Lord. I'm going to stop because I go to another level on it. You know, he said rejoice and be glad in him. You know, I think about the 23rd Psalms. You know how God, you know, talk about, you know, look, read the 23rd Psalm in Psalms 100. You know, I just love God's word all the way. It just go deeper, deeper, and deeper. But guys, like I say, you have a blessed morning. And just be thankful for today. You know, God's still blessing. Just trust in him. Just trust in him. Stay prayed up. Pray for your family. Pray for your loved ones. Whatever it may be, just give it to God. And you have a wonderful and blessed day. I love y'all, guys. I'm a YouTube family. I'm a family. Y'all are my family, too. Whoever is watching, God loves you. I love you, but God loves you best. Oh, I love this song. I love this song. I love this song.